Welcome to the 10S Warehouse Rack Review of the Dunlop CX200 OS. With its silky smooth 61RA flex and oversized head, the CX200 OS provides a plush and forgiving feel on every shot. A low 313 swing weight combines with a maneuverable 11-ounce strung weight to provide easy access to fast swings and maximum spin. Dunlop dials up the precision with a 21.5mm straight beam and keeps every shot comfortable with its Sonocore Infinity technology. I've always been a fan of oversized rackets with a player spec, and even though this one comes in at a lighter weight, it definitely has that straight beam, that flexible response that I look for in an oversized racket. I would beef this one up personally just to make it fit my style of play, probably add a leather grip, a little bit of weight at 3 and 9, but in stock form, it's silky smooth, it's lightning fast, gives me great access to spin. I found tip speed to really be my friend with this racket. When I was swinging fast, the racket played stable and came through the ball nicely. On block shots, on volleys, etc., there's a little bit of instability in the stock weight when you're up against a really hard, big hitting opponent, but any kind of medium paced ball, no problem. I think it's a great option for that intermediate club level slice and dice doubles player, or someone who's looking to grind from the baseline, get a lot of feel, get a lot of spin on their shots. This is a great way to go. I enjoyed serving with it too. I could just generate a ton of tip speed, like I said, off the ground, and I could turn that into good spin, good pace on my first serves. Not necessarily hitting the biggest, heaviest serve, but definitely a quick serve that got away from my opponent. So all in all, a really fun racket and could be totally dialed in with a little bit of easy customization for me.
A lot of people email or call in here asking for a very well-balanced racket. Originally, I took that to mean they were specifically talking about the balance point, but as time marches on, I realize that players are trying to tell me they're looking for an overall well-balanced racket in terms of head size, weight, balance. This new Dunlop CX200 oversized, this is by far my favorite 295-gram frame that I played with. It is unusually stable and powerful, and I think that is due to the slightly larger head size, and you have a 3-point headlight balance. So the 21.5mm beam is very comfort oriented. It does give you a little bit of return of energy. Overall, from any part of the court, I did have to make sure I got the tip through. It is a lighter racket, but I was amazed at what I could get out of this racket from any part of the court. Spin, easily accessed, keep the backhand slice low, but I was able to shape my shots. And overall, if I was gonna try and design this racket to suit my game even better, I would take the cues of what Mr. Laura and Mr. Edwards would do to the racket, but I might add a half inch of length on it. Overall, just a great play test.
I really enjoyed playtesting this Dunlop CX200 OS. Though it's a little bit lighter than I would typically prefer, you know, from the baseline, I was able to generate depth and, you know, pretty solid pace for an oversized frame. You know, moving up to the net, I felt it was pretty solid and stable. Though, you know, again, you know, I'd probably add weight, like Chris said, at 3 and 9, just to add stability. And you know, I think I'd be able to push volleys in the court just a little bit deeper. As far as touch and angles go, though, I really enjoyed it. As far as serving's concerned, I was really happy with a nice slice out wide. As a lefty, I'm usually trying to pull my opponent, you know, outside the court and hit that 1-2 punch with a forehand to follow up that serve. As far as, like I said, critique would only be just a little bit more weight to the racket, but you know, it's as far as an all-around frame for an intermediate player that's looking for nice touch and control, I'd absolutely recommend it.
For this review, we strung up the CX200 OS with Dunlop's Black Widow at 50 pounds. For more information on this rack or anything else tennis related, be sure to go to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.